him. Hughley in the backfield to his right. He's out of the shotgun. Gives fakes now. Rolls to the right. Harden looking. Rolls back left. And he is going to be pulled down and sacked back at the 32-yard line. What a great job there by the defense. Sacked back at the 31. And it was Dylan Coulter who got that sack, coach, for Lex Kath. That's going to be a 6-yard loss. So I tell you what, and if Coulter doesn't make that play, coach, that quarterback's still running. There was nobody over there.